BioFeed Solutions in Glendale, Arizona, and here to introduce our new BioFeeder 5-gallon stainless tank. There's Mr. Dan Lee, owner of the company. Turn it over to you, Dan.
Hi there, folks. Our 5-gallon stainless injector is, of course, a high-quality stainless steel tank. It installs, first of all, by installing our injection tube on your irrigation line. This particular model is a 1-inch unit. It can be installed by cutting out about 12 to 14 inches of irrigation pipe and just simply adding a slip fix in to install it in line. And of course, it is directional. You can see that the flow comes in through the pickup tube. And what it does is the water enters here and it's picked up by the tube you can see inside. It's a stainless steel tube. The water is carried through the inlet tube through it passes through a shutoff valve, which I'll get into, and it comes into the tank right here. Then the product is picked up on a pickup tube that goes to the bottom of the tank. Right here we have our control valve, and on installation you'll generally have your injector set at between a setting of 1 or 2. That seems to be a good average rate for most installations. The water then diverts the fertilizer from the bottom of the tank, where it then comes up the return tube and passes the return shutoff valve back down into the pickup tube and, of course, right back into the water flow through the pickup tube point or the return tube point. Now, these...
What about the cap, Dan, on this thing? The cap works.
The way this works, the cap is easily removed. It's a cam lock design. You simply pick up the handle and remove the cap. Now the system is ready to initially fill. With the water valves, with the irrigation on, the water pressure on, and the shutoff valves so that there's no pressure in the tank, now you can pour the product into the tank, whatever the desired level is in the tank, and then simply replace the cap, press the levers down, and it's sealed.
So in the case of refilling a tank, because there'll be water and some pressure in the tank, right? And these valves will be actually turned in the on position.
Right.
So what you want to do is put them in the off position before you take the cap off, right?
That's correct. To refill the unit, this is the on position. To refill the unit, you'll simply shut both these valves off. That restricts any more water pressure from coming in from your irrigation system right here.
And then you're going to slowly bleed the cap like you just showed.
Yes. Then you'll release the cap,
lifting
the levers up.
Yep.
It may give a little bit of a surge of pressure. Don't worry about that. Remove the cap and either pump out the remaining water, because the way this system works, as water enters in, the fertilizer, the BioFeed product, is heavier than water, and it will gradually, the product will move downward. It doesn't form any sediment in the tank, but the product, the liquid product, is heavier than water. The water will come in on the top of the fertilizer, or the soil conditioner, what have you, and the water will push the fertilizer down to the bottom where it's picked up through the return tube. But
okay, so once the tank is empty, you can refill it with product, and
that's
put the cap back on, turn your valves back in the on position, and you're good to go, right?
You're injecting.
All right, good deal. Well, that's pretty slick. Definitely an easier way to fertilize your lawn. There's also a couple of QR codes provided on the top of each tank that will refer you back to this video in case you ever need to have additional instructions. So, from BioFeed Solutions, so long for now.